a kind of turn in my life. I was a drug addict, an alcoholic, someone who was ashamed of themselves and who had fallen to the lowest point that one could fall to. So I decided to say three words. I need help. And I got help. And I got sober and I got clean. And I wanted to put my life back in order and gain some self-respect once more. I felt that in the 1980s I had not done enough to address the AIDS epidemic in America and the rest of the world. So when I got sober, I set up the Elton John AIDS Foundation. And never would I dream that we would come so far, or the treatment of this disease would come so far. Today, there is no need for anyone in the world to die of this disease. We need to get the price of the medicine down, and we need to get the medicine to the people who need it most. And we need to start loving each other a little more. As I get older, the extraordinary healing power of love and compassion speaks volumes. And I truly believe that love is the cure for what ails our sick world at the moment. Yes. And this song, Believe, is all about that.